Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I am going to show you how to add a legend to Vue Charts. Look at this example, where a column series chart is showing the different medals won by different countries in the Olympic Games. A legend provides information about the series in a chart. Now, let me show you how to write the code to add and customize legends in Vue Charts. I open an existing Vue application, where I have already added the Vue Charts component with basic properties. I have defined three column series chart and bound Olympic medal data to it. If you would like to know how to create a Vue app and add Syncfusion Vue Charts to it, click the video link in the card above. I run the application using the command npm run serve. Here, you can see the column chart with Olympic data source. Next, I will show you how to add a legend to the chart. First, I import the legend module from the Syncfusion Vue Charts package and inject it in the Provide option. Then, I define an object, chart legend, within this data method. To enable the legend, let me define a visible property and set its value to true. Now, I assign this object to the legend settings property of the chart. Next, I will define the property name to show label for legend items. Here, I set the value gold for this series, silver for another series, and bronze for third series. Now, you can see the chart displaying the legend. And you can even collapse and expand the chart series by clicking on them. Here, by default, the legend will be positioned at the bottom of the chart. But you can also position the legend either at the left, right, or top by using the position property. I am planning to place the legend at the top, so let me define the position property and set its value to top inside the chart legend object. Viewing the chart output now, you can see the legend is displayed at the top. Apart from these position options, you can also set custom values to position the legend using X and Y coordinates. Next, I will show you how to align the legend. To do this, first, I need to define an alignment property within this chart legend object. This alignment property accepts three options: center, far, and near. Now, I plan to far align the legend, so let me set the alignment property value to far inside the chart legend object. Look at the chart output, the legend is placed far at the top of the chart. Now, I am going to show how to change the shape of the legend icon. By default, the legend icon shape will be the series type. But the legend also supports other shapes like circle, rectangle, triangle, diamond, and so on. I am planning to change the legend icon shape for chart series, so let me define the property legend shape inside these series definition. Then, set circle shape for this chart series, triangle to this second chart series, and diamond shape to the third chart series. Also, I am going to adjust the dimensions of the legend shape, so let me define the properties shape height and shape width, with the value 15 pixels. Here, you can view the chart output, which displays the legend with different icons for the series, along with custom height and width. As mentioned previously, you can collapse a series visibility by clicking on it in the legend. Next, I will show you how to highlight the selected series. First, I need to import the selection module from the Syncfusion Vue Charts package, and import the same in the Provide option. Next, I will define the selection mode property with the value point. To highlight the selected series, I will set the toggle visibility property to false inside this chart legend object. Look at the chart output now. Clicking the legend for the gold series highlights the respective series in the chart. You can see the chart shows information about all the series in the chart data source. If I want to hide any legend item, then I will pass an empty value for that series. Here, I have set an empty value for the silver series. Now, when you look at the chart output, it shows information about the gold and bronze series only. Next, I will show how to set a custom height and width for the legend. By default, the legend takes 20 to 25% of the chart's height if it is placed at the top or bottom of the chart, and 20 to 25% of the chart's width when placed at the left or right of the chart. To define a custom height and width, I define the properties height and width with the values 100 and 125 pixels respectively. Checking the chart output now, the legend is shown with a custom height and width. By default, the paging will be enabled for the legend when the legend items exceed the legend bounds. Now, I am going to demonstrate paging feature by setting custom padding and shape padding to the legend. So, within this chart legend object, let me define the properties padding and shape padding with the values 25 and 10 pixels respectively. You can view the legend items shown in two pages. Using navigation buttons, navigate to another page to show next legend item. Notice here, the page numbers are displayed in the legend paging. Suppose I want to disable the page number and show the arrow navigations alone, then I need to define the enable pages property and set its value to false inside the chart legend object. Look at the chart legend now, the page number is hidden, and when you navigate to next page, the left arrow navigation button is shown. Note that the bronze legend item text overflows and displayed as dots. Suppose I want to wrap the legend item text, then I will define text wrap property and set its value to wrap within this chart legend object. Apart from wrap option, you can also use two more options, normal and anywhere, based on your preference. See the output page, the legend item text is wrapped. Finally, I will show you how to animate the chart. To do this, I will define a variable named setAnimation with the value true. Then, assign this variable to the enableAnimation property within this chart code. Look at the chart output now, you can see animation effects in the chart. Let me summarize the main points we discussed in this video. We have seen how to add a legend to the Syncfusion Vue Charts and also how to position and align the chart legend. Also, we discussed how to change the legend icon, how to highlight the selected series in the chart, and finally, how to animate the chart and customize the size of the legend. If you would like to see a working example of the chart in this video, you can download one from the GitHub link in the description below. I have also provided a link in the description where you can see if you qualify for a free license key to use our Vue products through our community license. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.